I wanted to interview John Cena for this.
Interesting.
Because John Cena was the real life Barney. He was so successful for the demo that he was made for, but anyone 18 to 35 hated him, you know? And that was kind of Barney. Like, he was so successful for the kids. But then if you were older than that, it was like, let's go, Barney. Barney sucks, you know?
Good call. Good call.